also has some exciting news. You guys probably can't see, but he's actually getting a lot of white on his rump as well as his face. So I'm thinking he's either going to start getting some spots or maybe be a very lightly speckled bay roan.